Good morning. I was thinking, since we're close to Halloween, I should tell some Halloween story time. So the first story won't actually be scary because it's actually like a coincidence, like a weird one. So when I was in middle school, me and my twin, we got in trouble because we literally wrote the same thing and got in trouble because we both thought it was funny, but we didn't realize that the other one wrote it. So I was just like, he's just like me, I'm just like her, you know. Yeah, I know this video is pretty short. Please like for part 2. It's gonna be scarier.